I'll tell you the story of the moth and his flame, but promise that you'll try to keep it quiet. The lady was a honeybee with marriage as her aim, and he lived on a fabricated diet. Now the moth told the bee, come on, honey, marry me, so tomorrow wedding bells will surely ring. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding, and today's the day that wedding bells will ring. In a suit of fancy clothes, we find our boyfriend in a doze. 'Twas a zoot suit with a neat pleat nicely stitched. Get up, you lazy creature, eat your breakfast, find a preacher, 'cause at 3 o'clock today you're getting hitched.
Oh, happy day!
She cried and cried and cried. Oh, where has her little moth gone? Oh, where can he be?
Oh, my gosh, it's 3:30.
So our little pal, the moth, who was fed up with a cloth, decided he was late and how he ran. Ah, but a big black widow spider dropped beside him with a bang. And with hungry eyes, she cackled.
Look, a man!
There was a man she couldn't tame.
I don't want to set the world on fire, but it says the moth's attracted by a flame.
Oh!
stings.
My hero.
Oh, shucks. Twerk, nothing.
So they built a little nest, and they settled in the vest, and lived happy ever after on the cuff.
But you know, folks, I never could understand what that cute little bee could see in that silly moth. What a dope.
Oh, yeah!